actually give you a signal report. I tend to see the right thing first. Golf Bravo 100, Royal Airport.
That's the 0 to Air Yankee Foxtrot. The name is Foxtrot. Back to you.
Yeah, QSL Bob, good evening to you. G0SYS, Golf Bravo 100, RAF, transmitting to you from RAFAR's headquarters at RAF Cosford. Bob, I apologise to the NET members in advance. If you can get me round the list by 5-2 is the deadline, the cut-off. We need to be out the door because they closed the gates at 1900 hours there, Bob. I'll pass it straight back to you. You're 5 and 9. Stuart is the name. Golf 0 Tango Bravo India. My home call, of course. GB 100 RAF.
Yeah, thanks, Stuart. I was beginning to guess it was you, Stuart, but you're rushing the call there. I'll put the phone through now, if you like, and we'll see how far it goes. To know the situation there. M3ITN Ian, would you like to try and have a copy with GB 100 RAF?
Yeah, did I get the call sign correct? Mike 3, Uniform November Zulu, is that correct? Yeah, try it again. Mike 3, question mark. Okay, Mike 3, Italy, Golf Norway, not too strong. 3x3. Can I have a location? GB 100 RAF, and final thing, what's your name? Was that Ian? Okay, Ian, that's a contact, Ian. That's a contact. M3 UNZ GB 100 RAF standing by.
Yeah, okay, Stuart. The call sign was Mike 3 IGN, India Golf November, Ian. And he's just up over the hills in Wiltshire there. And obviously, he's limited to the power he can actually run. So we'll put the key to Henry now. Mike 0 Zulu Alpha Echo Henry. Would you like to turn over with GB 100 RAF?